can probably hear that. I've just got an absolute screamer. But sustained 3 metres up a second, 3 metres a second up for ages, and it sorted me right out. I'm now 2,000 foot above takeoff. There's like about half a dozen vultures there thermaling. I think I'll go over where they are. That must be where it's good. A little bit choppy inside and out the thermal, but got loads of height. Oh, go away, don't fly into me. Ah! I know it's your thermal, but you know, just watch me. What a screamer. That was great. Watch the lines, boys, no problem, just watch the lines. Good, good birdies. I mean, I think, to be honest, look at this. Woohoo! That'll be the thermal then. Wow! Woohoo! There they are, thermal. I think there's... Tell you what, that'll do me. So yeah, I was all the way down there, and I got hooked. Look, sure it's that same bird, sure it is. He wants to fuck my wing or something. Disused mine, there's like power cables, or maybe it's still used, I don't know. But power cables go to the top of it, then there's like rail tracks going into the mountain. Maybe it's for logging or something, I don't know, maybe it's for trees. You can see we're going to follow, try and track this ridge all the way along. Mountain there called 360 Flat Top. See if we can get there and come back. Got a headwind. Only do 30k, so a little bit of a headwind, but yeah, it's half a day. It's only 10 to 12. though, but I don't believe that. Maybe it takes it to okay and firmly, doesn't it, I suppose? I haven't travelled 40k point to point, that's what I'll tell you. In the train below the stone here, looks like a load of steps. It's the that's how you farm on mountainsides, that is, apparently. Well, in a second, let's have a drink. Degrees, a degree cold in it, bloody feels it as well. I haven't got my second pair of gloves either, which is a bit silly.